Last Monday in August, of course, like it always is. Contestant number two!